You got that right, Scooter. Here's the place. Special collections. These rooms are packed with rare and valuable volumes.
Okay, she's in here with Egon. No noise.
Shh. Almost.
Oh, boy.
They're throwing the whole science fiction section.
Can't pass through the shield!
Their shields. Use the capture stream on their shields.
Wrangle their shield! Remember how you were saying Print was dead?
I wish.
Now where'd she go?
Valence is up. She definitely left a trace somewhere. Big spike. Right here.
Yeah, check this out. I feel a breeze. Oh, cool. Secret passages. These are great. I didn't even know this area existed.
Looks like the janitors didn't either. For the last 80 years, anyway. What are those? I don't recognize them from Tobin's.
No. They're in the revised Ethiary catalog. I think the Grey Lady is constructing them from the books and minor spirits here. She may be more powerful than we thought. Take a look at this place. I could spend a month taking inventory of these books.
Let's be very careful what we wish for down here, Ray.
Wow, dig that.
Ray, I'm not entirely convinced this is the best course of action.
Hey, I'll bet this is a trap!
Welcome back, Ray.
Uh-oh, they've got friends.
It's trying a new angle. It's moving again.
Over to the left.
You hit me! Not much longer. I'm having serious doubts about the structural integrity of this sub-basement.
Moving!
I'm telling you, the substructure is unstable. The ceiling could come down on top of us.
Our low probe experiment is working! You're clairvoyant!
No, I saw the support columns buckle.
Ow!
Hang tight! Quick! Scan it for the database!
To the right!
Seems this technically a fireable offense.
Draw the trap! His strength is failing!
Spectacular! Over there! Oh, boy. Creepy.
Those beams are wedged solid.
Good place for the capture screen.
All right, wrangle that out of the way. Those beams are wedged solid.
Good place for the capture stream. Yank it out of there!
Wrangle that out of the way. Those beams are wedged solid.
Good place for the capture screen. Yank it out of there. That's excellent. Wonder what's down there.
Something big, more than likely terrifying.
It's really dark down there. Damn.
Wonderful. Hope you don't have any open cuts. I'm thinking flesh-eating bacteria.
That's an electric lock on the door.
See if you can find the power.
Recruit found it.
I wonder if it's a good idea to be standing in a foot and a half of water.
That didn't last long. I'm a big fan of the level 6 bi-dimensional attractor.
I'm with you on that. We're lucky there were only some old books written manifest with.
Recruit, you okay? Let's keep moving. This is cheery. Nice place. Nothing bad could ever happen in here.
There she is! Flank her! She's got nowhere to run! Except through the grate.
I'm not clear on how the flanking was supposed to work.
Boy, burning cold. Two of them this time. Dangerous.
We may have missed that window, Ray.
Well, we can't follow her through that grate. Is there another way? What you find there, young blood? Good work. Spangler, the kid found the exit.
I added something new to the pack. This is the PDS, Plasm Distribution System. Basically, it's Slime Blower Mark II, heavily modified from the earlier version. Your plasm banks are now integrated into the proton pack. It uses a base culture of ectoplasm that can impair entities, cause caustic black slime to go inert, and reveal otherwise invisible ethereal structures that reside on this plane.
To use the slime blower, just point and squirt. It'll help neutralize any active patches of black slime. It'll close any portals they're opening too. See? Neutralized slime. Follow my lead.
Our own private shortcut to hell. That's convenient.